Hey guys, I just want to mention two things before I start this video. First off, I'm back in Canada now from the States, which means I got 2 weeks of quarantine. So I'm going to be taking a couple weeks off of posting videos. I want to spend some time working on some other stuff. But if you have any ideas of videos that I can make over the summer that you want to see, please share those in the comments for me so I know what kind of content that you want to see while I'm not with the guys or at school. Second thing, I just want to apologize for not getting a rink tour. I was hoping that I'd be able to show you the facilities there, but unfortunately I couldn't get inside, it was locked. With that being said, there's still some things in this video that I want you to see. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hey guys, welcome to the video. So some of you may not know this, but I went to college somewhere else for 2 years at the University of Nebraska-Omaha, and that is where I'm at right now. So I figured in this video I would show you around my old school. This is where my first ever college class was. Yeah, I took it with my two roommates. It was like a history class. I think I got an A. Probably one of the best stories that I got is when my one teammate got his tire locked up. So what they do when you have too many parking tickets is they put a boot on your tire. So they put a boot on his tire, and instead of him like getting someone to take it off, he just completely took his tire off with the boot on it, put it in the trunk, and then just put a brand new tire on his car and drove away. Ended up actually getting caught, didn't work out, and he had to pay his parking tickets. But I think every person that goes to college always has a battle with finding the areas to park that you don't get tickets, and everyone usually ends up getting quite a few parking tickets. Since where the rink is, we didn't have like a big grass turf or anything like that. We'd come to the field to do our like running workouts. So we'd like go up and down the bleachers. We do sprints across the field, track workouts. So there's a few things on this campus that are pretty cool. You got the field house where like the athlete stuff is. This was the building here where all my classes were because I was in kinesiology. It's a pretty nice campus, not too big. So this clock at certain times of day, it'll play like It's a Small World. Da, 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 da. Come out of class, I'd hear that, and then I just have it stuck in my head all day.
Might be my favorite part about this campus, honestly. I really like the size of it. It wasn't too big, but it also was a little, it was bigger than the one that I go to in Wisconsin. I kind of got a taste for both sizes, and this one may be a little nicer, but I do like kind of the smaller class sizes we have in Wisconsin.
So I don't know if you guys have seen this camera here. Emma found this thing on TikTok for $20. It's kind of like a kid's camera. So I figured instead of taking my nice expensive camera around the city of Omaha, I'm gonna show you the city through the lens of a $20 camera off of Amazon. I think it's gonna be even cooler. Switching to the $20 camera right now. Just run away from these lies, back to yesterday. Save tonight. I feel the sun creeping up like tick tock. I'm trying to keep you in my head, but if not, we'll just keep running from tomorrow with our lips locked. Yeah, you got me begging, begging, baby, please don't go. If I wake up tomorrow, will you still be here?
Superior now, packing everything up in this place, and I'm gonna be going back to Canada now, which means another 2 weeks of quarantine. That wraps everything up for my senior year, and it's finally coming to an end. I just graduated a couple days ago online. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.